Hey, hi y'all. Welcome back to my video. This is Nisha's Creation, and I'm here back with another video. And I'm going to be doing shrink wrapping baskets. I have one already made up, so I didn't show y'all how I wrapped it, but I'm going to show you how I shrink wrap. So if you want to learn how to shrink wrap, then let me know. I'm just starting out myself, but for what I see, and I usually do like the bags. Sometimes when you can't find bags, you have to go to the alternate route, which take another route, which is the shrink wrap paper. Now this roll right here, I got this roll from Party Central, and it was $7.99 a roll. So that can get kind of expensive. So what I'm gonna do is start ordering offline, and you can order offline, so you can save some of your money. Because baby, I love to save my dollars. I love to save my pesos, dineros. I like all of that. So to save a little bit of money, and you won't cut up all your paper, because once I cut this paper, this what I had left of it. But I will be putting that on another basket. So don't never throw your paper away. Always keep your paper, because baby, you can piece that paper together, and you'll never know, with some like clear tape. And you're just gonna basically shrink it anyway, which is burning the plastic. So you don't have to throw all your straps away. Always keep them. So I'm not gonna be probably on camera when I is doing it, because I want to make sure that I'm paying attention to what I'm shrink wrapping. But I will probably pop back in after I do it, and then I explain to you. So just if you're ready to see how I shrink wrap my baskets, then let's get it. Stay tuned. I'm gonna put you on my stand. Sorry about that. I touched something and kind of messed it up. But I'm going to put you on my stand, and it's going to show the basket. So now you can see the basket. And all this excess paper, you can cut it. You can cut it out the shrink wrap, because you're going to hold this up. You're going to hold this up. Some people hold theirs up, some people don't. So I'm going to see how this works. Sorry about the background noise. Sorry about that.
It did feel like breaking into a boat.
Sorry about the background noise, like I say. I hope y'all can hear me okay, because I don't have a microphone on, but I will be getting one pretty soon. So let's get to it. Oh, by the way, I do have a shrink wrap gun. Some people use hair dryers. I just went on and got the gun. You can buy these at I want to say Walmart, Lowe's, any craft store. I don't remember where I got mine from. I want to say Lowe's. I'm not for sure though. So don't double quote me. If y'all know what brand this come from, probably Lowe's. Just correct me, because I really don't know. And it's got this. It's got two settings. It's got low and it's got high. Now if you work on high, you better be way back here, because you don't want to burn your basket. So just work low. If you first beginning how to learn how to do this, work it on low. And I always do my bottom first. I don't know, can you see that? But you see it's wrapping to give. It's sucking it up. So I always do my bottoms first. But don't hold it in one spot long, because if you do, you will burn it. You'll burn a hole in it, and you'll have to try to salvage it or start over. And this paper costs too much to burn. And if you get a hole like I just did, I'm gonna show you how to repair that hole. That hole was because I was too close. This gun get hotter. It get hotter than blow dryer, so you're gonna have to be back a little bit because it get hot. Don't stay in one spot. Just move around, and be cautious because it is hot. This is my first time using this paper. I don't really know anything about this paper, but I know I got it from Quarter Century. And be careful if you got candy and chocolates in your basket. Please be careful because you can melt it. It definitely will melt. So you just wanna get all the little kinks out. And be careful about these edges because they will tear. So basically you just turn it around and try to stay not too close to it because you will burn a hole in it. And then your gifts, you have to start all over again. It's like I say, this gun gets hot. It's not like the blow dryer. It's hotter than a blow dryer. I tried it with a blow dryer before, and that's when I first started learning how to shrink wrap. I tried to shrink wrap something. I don't know what it was. Oh, it was the bags. So like I said, I used to do bags. I shrink wrapped the bags before. And baby, I burnt a hole up in that bag. Like I just burnt the hole right here. But what you do is take you some clear tape where you burnt the hole it. It don't have to be big. Just be enough to cover. I wasn't trying to burn that hole up in there. But you just take it all up. And you won't even see it. So I'm not gonna shrink wrap this no more. Cause like I say, I never used this kind of foam.
And just listen to the sound. Could you identify the
I
movie?
Guess I might buy it again if I can't find bags. And it's doing the job. It's just you got to be careful with this string, with this gun, because this gun is hot. It don't play no games. And don't be putting your hand right there, like right up in here. Don't be putting your hand up there because this gun will burn you. It will really, really burn you. So do not let kids play with this gun. If they're around while you're doing any, gift baskets, don't let them touch that because it's hot. It's really hot. I just felt it and it's hot. So basically you can cut off what you don't need.
Oh, look at that kitty.
And this is what I'm doing right here.
No.
You can cut off what you don't need like this. And fluff out your, fluff it out. And take your ribbon. I got this ribbon for 50 cents at the Only Deal stuff, so I caught a good deal on it because usually it's $2, but I got it for 50 cents. And basically, I should have brought this up some. But I'm gonna try to let my bow. I'm gonna let my bow do the rest. So I'm gonna I'm gonna let my bow put it on here and try to make it look real cute, you know. Just make it real, real cute. And basically, you take this right here, you just take it and roll it out to your desire. Sorry about that. My cat was scratching me. He's somewhere around here, by the way. And you just cut it. And you make a bow. I'm not good on making bows. But what I do is I fold it. Fold it. Fold it. Fold it. Fold it. And fold like this. So basically it's like you're folding your belt. That's the easiest thing for me to say, is like folding a belt. So you're gonna take your zip tie. And you're gonna tie it on there. I know you can't see what I'm doing. I gotta get a bigger table, guys. I gotta get a taller table. I'm sorry. Taller. So y'all can see what I'm doing. But I'm just starting out. Everybody not gonna be perfect when they first starting out. I got to get everything together, but I'm working with what I have. And I know a lot of people has worked what they have. So you do it like this, and you pull it. Just pull it out. Pull it out some. Open it up. You can do more layers to have a bigger bow. But I'm not good on bows. I'm just being honest, y'all. I'm not good on bows, but I'm willing to learn. That's why I be looking at some of the videos. I watch Birthing Boss, Felicia, I hope I'm not saying your name wrong, but I have been watching your channel. I've been watching your channel, and I love the work you do. You do a great job, and you be teaching a lot how to make bows and how to make different things. So I haven't really got it packed down yet, but I'm trying. Girl, you keep up with the work because you excellent. You do a great job. Without you, it's two people that really inspire me to do YouTube, and that's Birthing Boss Felicia and Chelsea.
And just listen to the sound.
I'm just Chelsea. She don't do baskets. Chelsea don't do baskets, but I love the way how she has a beautiful attitude. She's very loving and she always on her game. So I am Chelsea. Girl, you my favorite. I watch you and Miss Felicia at night. I watch y'all. Before I go to bed, I have to watch y'all. And I watch another channel, I'm trying to think of her name. She does makeup and hair. The beautiful beautician chick. I hope I'm not saying y'all name wrong. But I watch y'all three. I really, really watch y'all three a lot. So, yeah, I didn't want to leave her out either because I do watch her channel. And I watch a Fremo, but not like how I watch y'all channel. So, I'm sorry I got off topic, but I'm just sitting here as I'm talking. I'm trying to fluff my bow because my bow is not big enough. And then you can also add more on there. You don't have to just use one color. You can use more than one color. I have right here, is this, it may go with that, I don't know. So I'm just gonna hold up on that, and I'm gonna use some flowers. I know y'all said, oh, that's a lot of red on red, but you know how to use red on red. You can use this, and and I'm gonna put it like this. And I have to run out to the store and get some glue sticks. So the bow is not gonna be permanent on there right now. I'm just gonna tie the bow part, and then I'm gonna come back and glue the bow. I mean the flower to the bow. That's what I'm gonna do. But I'm still gonna go ahead and wrap this because I didn't wanna stop and go get no glue. I can always come back and get glue. So, you know, I'm gonna do what I do.
You taught me everything, everything you've given me. I always keep it inside. You're the driving force in my life. Yeah. There isn't anything or anyone that I could be, and it just wouldn't feel right. And if I didn't have you by my side, oh. You were there for me to love and care for me when skies were gray.